Hello guys, in this video we are going to be checking out the best air compressor for impact wrench. You can buy right now. We made this list based on our personal opinion and hours of research, and we have listed them based on the type of features and price. We have included options for every type of user, so whether you are looking for the best budget. If you want more information and updated pricing on the product mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. So let's get started with video. Number 1. Craftsman Air Compressor. Maintaining the quality is not easy. You will have to check the machine pretty often, and for the options that require oil, you will have to put oil in it often. It is not very comfortable to do all the time. So, what if you got one that does not use oil? That way, you will not have to worry about the maintenance and oil it so frequently. If you want that convenience, then check out the Craftsman Air Compressor. This product is pre-lubricated, so that will help you with the maintenance cost. The overall build quality is fantastic, and ICE is spectacularly powerful. It has a max PSI of 150, which will help you in various applications. The product size is very small, and you can place it anywhere in your home garage. Another great feature of this great product is that it is good for cold weather. For a highly cold area, this is a good air compressor for impact wrench. You get a 13-piece accessory kit that includes a PVC air hose, blow gun, tire gauge, and a lot of other stuff. These accessories will come in very handy when you plan to do different work all at once. It is a pretty solid product, and all of these handy features make it the best air compressor for impact gun. Number 2. California Air Tools Cat 1P1060S. Noise is a big issue whenever you are using a machine like this. Sadly, most of them out there tend to get loud whenever working with an impact wrench. It can get very straining on your ears. So, how do you solve this issue? Well, you can try searching for a high-quality option that is also quiet. Thankfully, you don't have to look far away, because the California Air Tools Cat 1P1060S is perfect for your peace of mind. It is lightweight too. California Air Tools is a famous brand, and they have thousands of happy customers. It is because when it comes to quietness and low profile, they are the best. This piece is not different either, because the sound is only 56 decibels. Other than that, it packs some other features too. It has a strong 0.6 HP motor delivering 90 PSI, which will help you deal with tough jobs. Now, what size air compressor for impact wrench should you get for traveling? You can consider this one because it weighs only 0.29 pounds. Traveling will be very comfortable with this product. This product also has a 1.0 steel tank, which is very durable. The build of it feels premium and makes it a good quality air compressor. If you want a premium product in a good price range, you will be happy with this one. Number 3. Porter Cable Air Compressor. People living in colder areas have it rough. If you live somewhere with rough winter, you know how tough it can be to use various tools. It's going to worsen if you are trying to use an air compressor for the impact wrench. Most of the time, it won't start properly. Even if it does start, it does not work well. If you're tired of dealing with cold issues like this, you can check out the Porter Cable option. It has a very efficient motor that will help you get seamless starts even in rough weather conditions. It can do this because of the 120-volt motor. This feature will be a godsend for people trying to work outside. There are some other great features too. It has 150 PSI max tank pressure, which is great for storing a lot of air inside. That way, you can work for longer. Overall, this is a really good air compressor for air tools. If you are a professional, you'll love this because of the durable quality. It can tackle any difficult work that you have, and you'll always get consistent results. The 2.6 CFM at 90 PSI also helps the product to recover quicker. For the price, you are getting premium features. This product is the best portable air compressor for impact wrench because it gives you a good balance between portability and power. So, you are getting a lot out of it. Number 4. DeWalt FlexVolt 60V Max Air Compressor. Using a corded air compressor is good when you desire constant power. However, taking it to various places is not very convenient. It takes up a lot of space, and you will have to search for a port all the time. Also, what if the cable isn't long enough? Well, the easy answer to all of these problems would be picking one that is cordless. Even the sound of it is pretty exciting. Well, if you do want one, try to get one that has good qualities. For that, you can check out the DeWalt FlexVolt. Not only is it cordless, but it packs a big punch too. You get less than 80 decibels of noise, and the product is very lightweight. Well, carrying 20 pounds will be a breeze when it comes to this machine. Plus, the reputation of the company is extremely good. Since the price is fairly low, you can easily consider it to be the best cheap air compressor for impact wrench. You are getting a lot of quality on a budget. The overall performance is fantastic, and it even includes a lithium battery for you. You get a maximum of 135 PSI at 1.2 CFM for fast inflation. It's a weird thing to say, but these days, many manufacturers don't bother with that. Some good ones can go up to thousands of bucks. So, if you want the best air compressor under 400, this one will be perfect for you. Number 5. Eagle EA 5000 Silence Series 5000 Air Compressor. When it comes to the air compressor for impact wrench requirement, finding the perfect balance between power and noise is tough. Powerful air compressors are usually loud, but they are perfect for professional use. However, what if you have to use it in a quiet place? Well, to save you from this misery, Eagle EA 5000 comes in handy. This product is one of the most powerful ones out there, and it is also silent. So, you are finally getting the right balance, which will be Christmas for any hard worker. Now, it's time to get into more details. It has an oil-free double piston pump, which will give you 2 HP. That is a lot of power for something like this. On the other hand, it will give you 6.0 CFM at 40 PSI, which is great for recovery time. Suppose you work in different environments very often. In that case, this product will be the best portable air compressor for air tools for you. It has a 5.5-gallon capacity, and that is more than good enough for storing air. So, you can tackle tough jobs with this one. It is not compact, sadly. Well, thankfully, it does come with wheels and a handle for you to maneuver. Given the power and efficiency, no one expects this thing to be very portable. Still, it is an amazing option either way. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you like this unbiased review. And please don't forget to subscribe us to get the news of upcoming reviews. Stay tuned. I should fuck her in the Benz.